Now, real quick, this video, the God of Appetite. I had to say that. Check this out. There is no way for us to learn the right way to eat in order to live a long life except through the guidance and teachings of Allah, who came in the person of Master Fard Muhammad. The Bible says that he will give us more life abundancy, but he demands strict obedience to his will. Okay, if you look up the word, okay, so every name has a meaning, and it could be like every martial arts technique, one martial arts technique can have 1,000 variations. Master Fard Muhammad, Fard, F-A-R-D. If you look it up in math, it's actually Fard is a unit of math. You see? So Fard, the word Fard, Fard, Farad, F-A-R-D, is a mathematical unit. So it is safe to say that you can actually say Master Fard Muhammad is the master of math. Master of math. The master of math. The one who has mastered math. The one who has mastered units. Units. The one who has mastered mathematical units. Precise. When you master something, you master the smallest increment to the micro. To the macros, it is beautiful. So when you master strict obedience to his will and prolonging life, you are mastering the mathematical precisions of units of eating, the timing of eating, how to eat, what foods to eat, and the strict obedience of eating certain foods, and staying away from certain foods. Also, fasting. And eating certain foods to sustain life. The right kinds of food and the proper time when it should be taken into our bodies. That's mastery. The God of appetite.